Today, the Art Primo Toxic Shocker. The Toxic Shocker has a 0.75 ounce hard body, non-squeezable. Comes with a 10 millimeter round mop nib. This is the same nib as the Art Primo cutting mop. This is filled with the Grog Street Killer ink mixture we made in another video. Toxic Shocker is a durable, slender, pocket-sized marker. This mop works best with inks, dyes, or stainers. Make sure to get a few replaceable nibs. Do not put thicker paint in this mop. This mop may be small, but for only $2 a pop, it's a winner. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye.